Did you know Daniel is afraid of toasters? That concludes the clip.